Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
What we've just illustrated and what we've just created are really go to the heart of basic animation principles. And we haven't, of course, examined every one of, there are about 6 or 7 basic animation principles that you want to try to apply to all your animations, but we've just covered a few. And the first one we've done is the anticipation, which means that the action, the anticipation of the action about to happen, which is the swerve. Then the action itself, which is the crash. And then the overlapping action, which brings the original action to a conclusion. And so there are other principles in animation such as exaggeration, squash and stretch, and some other things which really aren't necessarily relevant to this exercise, but those three things are sort of key elements of a successful animation.